1967 Cadillac Eldorado in black, with black and more black. It has a 429 cubic inch V8 with 340 horsepower. It has a turbo hydromatic automatic transmission. It is also black. The word Eldorado is from a mythic city of gold somewhere in South America that doesn't even exist. The name was actually suggested by a Cadillac secretary in a company-wide naming contest. Cadillac advertising in this era uses words like incomparable, unmatched, unexcelled. And this car was very much the dream of many middle-class families in suburbia in the 1960s. And best of all, it's a Cadillac.
Did you see how big our...